The Surface Duo has a gap in between the two screens. That's where the hinge is. And applications should consider that and deal with that hinge in ways that allow the UI, the user interface of the applications to be placed away from the hinge. And so to do that, there are a couple of ways you can do that. Easily, you can do it using the layouts and the helper libraries and the controls that we've already provided in the Surface Duo SDK. If you want to do it yourself using a lower level APIs, there are two ways to do that. One is the Display Mask API that we came out with early on to sort of enable the early adopters. And then we have worked with Google to upstream those that concept into the Android X Window extensions. The Windows Manager there has a display feature API that you can use to reason over the hinge. And when I say reason over the hinge, I mean make sure that content aren't rendered underneath the hinge, because the display subsystem on the Surface Duo renders everything from left to right and also under the hinge as one continuous display. So it's important to know where the hinge is and the pixels that are not going to be displayed to the user, and then move content out of the way from the hinge. Now, we made that really easy for you in the SDK, so please go and check that out and give us feedback on how we can make this even easier.